was expecting the terrain to be hard, but it was beyond my comprehension. I mean, there was hardly any, you know, stretch where you could run properly. And whenever there was, most of it was filled with sand, so you could not run anyways. You had to walk. But yeah, it was a great experience. There were times when I thought of quitting. Whenever I lost my way and wasted like half an hour, it happened twice. Then something kept me going. Here I am. And I was not expecting to finish in the first three, but somehow I managed. I guess the others are also getting lost quite a lot. That worked in my favor.
Okay, did GPS device actually help you to come back to reroute yourself on the route?
Yeah,
the trail?
It did.
Was it easy to comprehend?
No, by the time it was 21, 25 kilometers by the time I got used to
the device.
But once I got used to it, there was no looking back.
I am assuming that you must have ran a lot of ultras, a lot of marathons, full marathons, half marathons,
no,
and you've been running.
Ultra and
which one did
marathons.
You attempt? Which ultra did you attempt before this?
Mumbai. But it was in a city, so there was a lot of, you know, facilities available. They had physiotherapy at every aid station.
Okay.
It was nothing compared to this.
Okay. So if you want to rate this race, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the toughest, how would you rate this?
Based on the races that I've run, it is definitely 10.
And to sum
so
up,
I had to give it everything that I had.
And how was it finishing? Because we saw a lot of emotions that were coming, you know, while you were finishing.
It was.
Yeah.
How
proud do you feel?
I contemplated quitting because I wasn't able to find the way and all that. Plus, I generally run in the mornings and by 9, 10, I'm done. Running in the sun was a first for me.